right now during the commercial break is a great time to check your WDAM 7 News app. The Mississippi Lottery has transferred almost $13 million to the state for November. See how the money will be used. Be in the know right now on the WDAM 7 News app.